You know, sometimes we walk around in a daydream, not knowing what's real. And the other times, we can't separate our realities and our daydreams and our fears and our nightmares and our blessings. But the sunshine, yo, the sunshine always is.
I just wanna see my lovely sunshine. Sunshine. I just wanna bring back all of my blue skies, yeah. And if you take away my rainbow, I will cry, cry. Give me back my sunshine. Dreaming is in my state of being. And I see you smiling, so happy, just laughing and standing strong. I'm missing you right here. Listen to my tears. I'm waking up to sky so gray. I'm needing you to find another my day.
Catch your breath, cool out. You need to calm down and concentrate. Don't go making all your time run out. See, you're okay, it looks much worse than it really is. And you pull through, come on, you know how we be doing this. It's me and you, yo, you promise you can't pull out now. We're friends for life, so you can't just sell me out. We shared a lot, but you know we'll see just so much more. Our wedding days and the children that we prayed for. The children. See,
I just wanna see my lovely sunshine, oh. I just wanna bring back all of my blue skies, yeah. And if you take away my rainbow, I will cry, I'll cry. Give me back my heart, you see I do still depend on your eyes to show me the way that I should go. My reality is blurry. I'm afraid of being all alone in your line. It's been my guide throughout the good and bad. I wish that I had spent a little more attention to my one and only sunshine.
I never leave you, young. Yeah. I swear that on my grave. That must have been feeling dizzy, kinda getting faint. But it ain't nothing, didn't sleep that much last night. From watching over you, bananas, I'm cool, I'm fine. I said I'm feeling fine, so back up off me, I'm alright. I'm here to see my friends, yo, what's up with the blinding light? Said I don't need to lie down, I don't need your help right now. What's up with all the noises, all the running around? You got it wrong, I'm not the one who needs a helping hand. Yo, what's up with you? You're crying, I see tears. Yo, what's going on? Don't leave, please don't take a route. See, I don't understand, I'm kind of feeling scared now. You see, it's getting hard to breathe, getting hard to see. I'm not too sure anymore what's going on with me. Please bring her back and let me talk just one more time. But it's too late, the last exhale is mine.
I wanna bring back all of my blue skies,
blue skies.
Yeah. And if you take away my rainbow,
away.
I will cry, cry, cry.
Just give,
so
it.
Give me back my sunshine.
Take it back.
We gotta be responsible for our own happiness, yeah.
I just finished a piece, and I guess I'll entitle this Obama, he's definitely one to watch now and in the future. I believe that he can and will make a change for America, for everybody, for the world. So this is a very strong piece. It was something that I felt like I had to do as an artist, to portray such a phenomenal person, such a creative person, and intelligent person. I mean, he's everything I think we all hope to be in life. He's just, there's no words that can describe who he really is, the essence of a man, the essence of a black man. I think he speaks not just to me, but to women, to men, to every nationality, to every country, to everybody around the world. This man speaks and he listens as well. So I think this is why I had to do this piece. This is a year for change. This is something that we need to take serious, to have someone that is involved in the crisis of America, the crisis of the world, and we need to let people know how we feel. And this is my way of expressing how I feel about Obama, his campaign, his legacy for his children that will live on forever. They will see this video, I'm sure. The world will see this video. So I definitely had to do this painting.
I never leave it, y'all. I swear that on my grave. That was how I'm feeling dizzy, kinda getting faint. But it ain't nothing, didn't sleep that much last night. For watching over you, bananas, I'm cool, I'm fine. I said I'm feeling fine, so back up off me, I'm alright. I'm here to see my friends, yo, what's up with the blinding light? Said I don't need to lie down, I don't need your help right now. What's up with all the noises?
Art is the essence of who we become, because we always start drawing at a very young age. Even those who don't pursue it are, I think, are artists. I think we're all artists, even though we may not know it or not. So this is once again LaRonda Angelisa. Thank you. You can find my work on paintinglive.com. You can also find my work on MySpace/paintinglive. Once again, this is what I do. Painting Live is just a part of my life, and I enjoy it. And if you need any art done at your child's school, at your event, please call me.
We gotta be responsible for our own happiness, yeah.